Hello friends, now we are going to discuss about Agnisar Kriya along with mechanism in terms of modern medical science. Agnisar Kriya is an effective process which induces the digestive fire. It means this practice is competent for rejuvenation of digestive organs. In this process, after retention of breath outside, vigorous contraction and relaxation of the abdominal muscle, including abdominal organs, occurs. It is a yogic technique which is a part of Satkarma, meant for stimulating, strengthening, and regulating the digestive processes. Now we will discuss how it works for digestive system. Due to vigorous contraction and relaxation in the abdominal region along with intestinal canal, stagnant food and stool used to remove from the gastrointestinal tract frequently. When stagnant food and stool removes, then assimilation of food induces. Assimilation involves digestion of food in intestine and absorption of nutrients into the body from intestines. Assimilation is occurring in every cell of the body to help develop new cells. Intense contraction and relaxation provokes pressure on the abdominal organs, strengthen the muscles and encourages proper functioning of abdominal organs. This improves the appropriate secretion of digestive juices. Thereby, it induces digestive fire, which empowers the assimilation process of nutrients from ingested food. Improper functioning of digestive system disturbs the metabolism of the body. Since major metabolism processes accomplished by digestive system, when metabolism occurs properly at digestive level, then whole body gets proper nutrients for accomplishment of catabolism and anabolism. Hence, Agnisar increases the metabolic rate also. Now, we will discuss how it cures gynecological disorders. Since Agnisar relieves digestive disorders and digestive system is proximal to gynecological system, that's why when digestive disorder, especially constipation and gastric relieves, then back pain and abdominal cramps relieves spontaneously, which used to increase during menstrual cycle. Because gastric induce abdominal cramps and constipation induce back pain. Basically, menstrual cycle has two processes. First, wounding means breakdown of endometrium layers from uterus wall, which used to come out as bleeding form. Second process, healing means after breakdown of endometrium layers, that area has to heal promptly. Healing occurs properly when sufficient amount of vitamins and minerals is available in body. When gastric and constipation relieves, then availability of vitamins and minerals used to increase in the body. Due to sufficient amount of minerals and vitamins, minimizes heavy bleeding and induces healing process promptly. Finally, menstrual disorder, which is known as dysmenorrhea, cures, in which abdominal cramps, back pain along with heavy bleeding occurs. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you like this video, then please subscribe our channel for next updates, give your comments and share this video for awareness about yoga.